are entering into an undiscovered new world, the world of the human race. She is young, alone, and in desperate need of compassion. As her rescuers hold her in their arms, they're about to see something they will never see again. The human race and the animal world are about to cross paths in a way that rarely happens. This is the remarkably true story of Winter and her tale.
We got a report of this animal at 9:30 this morning, and the injuries that she has are due to a crab pot entanglement with a rope. So it basically was driving through the corner of her mouth and also caused her some abrasions around her body from being wrapped up in the rope. She's doing really well. She's been very tough all day.
The team needs a rescue van to get Winter to safety in Clearwater.
That's correct. Go to the guard gate there, and he will point you down to Turtle Mound. And it's a little naked trail. You see a gate there? Just pull that ambulance right up to that gate, and we can walk the animal out to the street. You don't even
know. With the van on site, the rescue is on. As members of the Harbor Branch Oceanographic Institute, SeaWorld, and Hub SeaWorld Research Institute rescue teams join hands to save the baby dolphin. Injured athlete carted off the playing field, Winter says goodbye to the only world she has known, and into the hands of humans who live for these moments. Will the team be able to keep her stable for the trip to Clearwater Marine Aquarium? The game is on, and there's no going back. The trip to Clearwater and the waiting Clearwater Marine Aquarium team is a 4-hour drive across the state. The first step is a short truck ride to the waiting rescue van, as phase 2 of the rescue is underway. The damage to her tail is now obvious. As Winter settles in for the long medical transport, the serious nature of her overall condition becomes clear to all. The team has never seen damage to a dolphin tail like this. Having never been away from her mom until now, Winter is in a frightened and fragile state. The eyes of the team members are telling as Winter struggles to stay alive in this new world. The rescue team does everything possible to make her comfortable, but the fight to stay alive is Winter's. Hers alone. Clearwater is now in sight. With advance notice of the arrival, the Clearwater Marine Aquarium team wastes no time getting.